pure heart and soul. So let's communicate with him and start our daily prayer. Our Father.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive to those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evils. Amen.
Respected sister, teacher, father, and my dear friends, let us do prayer. Join your hand and close your eyes. Lord, I come to your garden to know what grows there today. Lord, I come to your garden to love, to learn, and to pray. I want to walk as the child of the light. I want to follow you. You set the star to give light to the world. The star of my life is you. Lord, I come to your garden to know what grows there today. Lord, I come to your garden to love, to learn, and to pray. To love, to learn, and to pray. To love, to learn, and to pray. Thank you.
You cannot change your future, but you can change your habits. And surely, your habits will change your future. Thank you.
I take this opportunity to speak a few words on the importance of character. If wealth is lost, nothing is lost. If health is lost, something is lost. But if character is lost, everything is lost. This is proverb give us a lot of valuable message. It is true that often a man of character fails to success in life. In ancient days, character used to be considered the greatest virtue in battles, bravery, and in trade honesty. But success is directly proportional opportunity. If you want to get success, then you must know about opportunity. Thank you and namaste.